to my channel. So today I'm going to be playing a game, another game of Roblox, because I like Roblox games. I like Roblox. Turn that down. So yeah, we're gonna be playing this, Project Bronze Forever. I think that's kind of obvious by the thumbnail, but let's just go ahead and start.
Let's go!
That's our window! Oh, and there's us. I put on some sunglasses. Oh, wait! I can't believe today has finally come! Today I get my first Pokemon from the Pokemon Professor. I've always dreamed of setting out on my own adventure with Pokemon by my side. There are so many Pokemon in this world. I hope to discover them all one day. Well, I'd better get going. Oh wait, I almost forgot. I need to fill out my trainer card. Puffs. Puffs. Did I write that correctly?
Yes.
Did I write that correctly? Awesome! I'm that much closer to officially becoming a Pokemon trainer. Oh, why does he have old man hair? Can't believe we're getting our first Pokemon today. This is the day we've dreamed of since we were kids. I'm on my way to the lab to get mine right now. Oh yeah, your parents wanted to see you before you went to the lab. I saw them pass by my house earlier. Hurry and go talk to them. I'll be waiting for you at the lab. Cool. My walk is crazy.
Well, that ought to take care of it.
We have to keep this a secret for everyone's safety.
You're right. It's safe dangerous for anyone to go down there.
I don't think we should tell anybody about this.
Maybe we can tell by name Professor.
Maybe you're right.
Oh!
Oh, Puffs! You startled me. My job today's the day you get your first Pokemon. We're so happy for you, sweetie. Sorry we didn't reach it home. We just discovered something in the kind last night. As an archaeologist, your mother and I are very thorough in our work. That's right, enough talking. Let's head down to the professor's lab and let you pick your very first Pokemon. We'll see you there.
You nudge my arm, Dad.
I'm gonna tear your freaking head off.
It's dope. No, don't demonetize me for that.
Dusty walk.
Hello, my name is Professor Slypress. I'm the new professor at Meterstown.
I'll bet you're Puffs.
Your parents were just telling me about you.
You must be very excited to be getting your first Pokemon today.
There are a few things you must know about Pokemon first.
Pokemon are our friends and we grow alongside them. They grow and in some cases evolve and change form as we battle with them. Your Pokemon will grow to love you as you adventure with them.
Oh, that's cool. I never knew that before.
Yes, and there are still many things that we do not know about Pokemon. Puffs, I want you to now pick a Pokemon that you would like to accompany you on your adventures. Make a choice from these 27 different breeds. Go ahead now.
Ew, okay, I'm not picking one of those.
I want to pick Rowlet, I'm not gonna lie. because he's decent for the first few gyms. There's these guys.
Then you have the OGs, the Hoenn,
Sinnoh, Unova, Kalos, Alolan, Galarian. Then there's all these guys. I might pick this guy, or I might pick this guy. I would name either one of them Artemis. Based on how useful they are, this one is more, Rala is more useful. Because he's good for the first gym, the third gym. And a few other gyms. So yeah, I'm gonna go with Rala. Yeah. Excellent choice, Foster. New Pokemon is so cute. I know he is. That Pokemon definitely has potential in battle. I hope our Pokemon become best friends like we are. Alright, Puffs, many challenges await you. Let me give you one other gift that will help you along your way. It's a Pokedex. Blah, 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 blah. Double clicking to get rid of this text. No one has the blue Pokedex. Okay. We have Pokemon now. Let's battle! I'm not gonna fight Jake. So he gets an Eevee, and I get Artemis. You to know that we will be supporting you as you explore Roria. You need to be very careful as you're going to be out on your own for the first time. Don't forget to floss. Puffs, we want to give you something to take with you as a gift to celebrate this momentous occasion.
Bronze brick obtained. Puffs.
Just this morning, when you look at it, remember your family loves you, and don't forget to keep it safe. We're headed back to the house. If you need anything, that's where you can find us. Wow, that was really cool of your parents. Oh, by the way, I have something for you. You're for catching wild Pokemon. I know how Pokeballs work, and I know what you're doing, because I played this game when I was a really little kid. Bodies on the tree, I trapped in the blood of bodies on the meat. luck on your adventures out there. If your Pokemon ever need a quick healing, come talk to me.
What are you guys talking about? Pidgey! I don't know what to catch him with.
Oh, what the heck? There we go. Leafish.
I will take it out though.
I really want to get some more XP for Artemis. Also, we're just gonna call him Artemis and Cheshire now.
Woohoo!
Sorry if that was loud.
I don't have a peg yet.
Fight! Tackle!
Oh no!
Not smart people outside my house like fireworks stuff. We have four dogs. And one of them hasn't been alive for a 4th of July yet.
No.
Cause he's a bird. I might be a bird. I'm not a bird. Oh, I just one shot at it.
It's okay, Sioui.
No, that was not the teacher for someone to fight a pigeon. Use tackle.
Yes, Peck, finally.
It's about time. Yes. He's a birdie.
Excuse me.
Puffs!
I got here as fast as I could. Something terrible has happened. I need you to come back to town with me now. I don't have time to explain. Let's go.
Puffs, I'm so glad to see that you are safe. I'm so sorry to be the one to tell you, Puffs.
But your parents have been down there.
Send to that person. I can't, but your parents have been abducted from their home in the short time you've been gone. Not much is known yet, but it is suspected that they were taken by people known as Team Eclipse. You see, Team Eclipse is an organization of people who have a unique perspective on people in Pokemon. They believe that people in Pokemon are not at harm with one another, and they have interesting ideas on how to solve this problem. They are also dangerous enough to be tricked.
They seem to do everything
to accomplish their goals. I do not know what they want for parents, but I suspect it has something to do with their skills as archaeologists. Their parents are familiar with the Pokemon of Legend of Gloria. Whatever Team Eclipse is after, I'm sure they are getting very close to achieving. Tedros, I'm recording. Get out. Oopsie. Okay. Sorry about that. I just heard the ambience of this mic, and I was like, oh, no, you need to join me. And I didn't hear it because I have streamer mode on right now. It automatically turns on.
Alright. Let me my game pull up.
What's it gonna be? LeChonk! Burn it! Okay. Don't burn the LeChonk, it's adorable. Puffs from a potion. Dang right, I found a potion. Okay.
Well, I'm gonna end the video here. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see you all in the next one.
That was.
But I'll see you all in the next video. Bye bye.